and he just plays it on a loop constantly. But why do you want anything else? What if you get in your car after your children have been driving it and they've left it tuned to Radio 1?
Or worse still, Radio 2 and that talk show man who does, you know...
Jeremy Vine.
There you go, they have those difficult topics. They're unsuitable, I don't
know. What, like pregnancy?
Exactly.
However, there was a problem.
I can't stop clapping.
Seriously, I can't stop clapping.
This is a massive design fault.
This is a safety. Turn it off.